Ader, I'm outside the tunnel that leads to the car factory. The entrance is closed. I'll climb up and try entering from the roof.
Be careful. Waltz is extremely dangerous.
I know. I'll try and open the gate. Ader. Yeah, it worked. I'm inside. Ader? I'm inside.
Okay, we're almost there. Look around for generators. The military always brought them for backup power. Get a generator working and the gate should open.
What the? Just what I needed.
Still works.
Yeah, because there was no one around to break it is all.
Okay, Hepa, Wuba, check the other exit and head down the tunnel. Waltz should be close. Okay, we're doing this. Good job, soldier.
Ader! Ader! The Metro base, it's under attack. It's the Bazaar. They're...
What the fuck?
Gotta get the power back on. Probably blew a fuse. There must be a fuse box here somewhere. Hey!
Come on. Fuck me, what a mess.
Try to find it. There should be a utility room nearby.
I told you to stay outside.
You're not the fucking commander.
Gentlemen, Waltz might be here. Focus, for fuck's sake.
We're waiting, Aiden.
Do you have anything?
There are some wires, but it's all flooded. This doesn't look good, Lieutenant. The equipment's been shut down for 15 years.
Keep looking. Hopefully that's not the reason for the short circuit.
Someone was here. They yanked out the cord.
Thank you.
Has Hakon been through here? I barely made it this far. Damn. Someone must have locked that door.
Jack Matt's leash?
Save it for your trial, just before they cut your head off.
Do you really think that's how this is going to play out, Lieutenant? Lucas's death was just the beginning.
You admit you had him killed. Take him.
Why does his death bother you? You're not enjoying your new role. New status, new challenges, new possibilities. Don't I deserve a thank you for making this possible?
Nicely put. Now enough of your crap. Cuff him, Hepper.
I'm glad you finally joined us.
Shut up, Walt.
Now, give back what you stole from me. Give back the key boy, or you will all die.
Fuck! Hepper! What are you waiting for? Kill him! You've done?
The little boy wants to pretend he's a grown-up, but he's no grown-up, just a precious little boy.
What the hell?
pounding. What's happening to me? What happened here?
Where are you?
I'm in the car factory. Over.
The key. Waltz has the GRE key.
This is it, Waltz. I'm coming for you.
Thank you. the fuck for? There's nothing here. Did you get a load of that?
Thank you. You? I already killed you once. This time, I'll do it right. You're one of my curious. Good. Before I kill you, you'll get a chance to witness something spectacular. Everything comes full circle. We return to the beginning. And now, you will witness history in the making.
History? 5 years old? You tortured kids? We were kids.
You were part of something greater. You owe it to me that you are still alive. That you are stronger than others, special. That you are stronger than I could have imagined. Yet not as strong as me. Any last words?
What have you done to my sister?
Sister?
What have you done to Mia?
Aiden, you're alive.
Run!
Wait, I gotta take it. What the fuck?
Run! He's transforming! Right. Now talk. Who the fuck are you?
I'm Aiden. And you? Why are you helping me?
Show me your arm. Come on. I won't bite. Well, not hard. We have something in common. I was one of that crazy fucker's subjects, too.
Mia, did you know a girl named Mia?
Mia? No. Who's Mia?
She's my sister. We were in a GRE place together. I have to find her.
Well, if she's alive, she must be whoring herself for water somewhere in the city.
What?
Not that I'd blame her.
What are you saying? Fuck you!
Whoa, Gadjo. Sign of the times. World we live in. Just saying.
I have to find her.
Well, first, let's fuck out of here. Not sure we managed to ditch that psycho.
Thank you.